the same without the Nest. They totally bring the atmosphere, and we're so grateful to have them.
One of the biggest parts of the Nest is building a community for ORU students to come and have a good time. And the idea was that we could bring students from all across campus to an event that is fun, is engaging, and can involve everybody.
My favorite thing about the Nest has to be the chants that we yell during the game to our team to support them and the opposing team.
I'm blind, I'm deaf, I want to be a rest.
It's been super fun to see the growth of the student section stuff over the last 3 years that we've been apart, to see people come up to us after games and tell us, like, hey, we've never seen anything like this before. And we've also had alumni that have come up to us after games, like, we love what you guys are doing. We haven't seen that in years. So it's been really cool to kind of bring back to life something that had gone away from the student section years ago.